Today, we have invited Ambassador Lord Chofney in order to find out more about the growing friendship between Tropical and the EU.
I just came back from a splendid luncheon with my dear friend El Presidente. I can assure you that as long as I get to eat your scrumptious tropican scones with my tea, the relations between our countries will remain splendid.
Definitely need more jobs. But, yeah, it's more a matter of actually getting these finished. Care about you, but yet no, none of you are worth hiring. I care more about this. They care more about that. Some people, anyway.
Never fear, Presidente is here.
Presidente, traffic.
I built a hospital to deal with that. Oh. Yeah. That's what I figured.
Proud nation of Tropico! The importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. I must warn you about the so-called rebels on our island. Those are anarchists who could not care less for this island, but present themselves as its liberators. Because of their nihilistic ways, all our efforts in the field of healthcare were ruined. Still, as Presidente, I have worked hard day and night, done quite a job to ensure my worth for the responsibility you
never
have bestowed
fear.
On me.
Presidente is here.
Gracias, amigos. Yesterday is gone. Tomorrow will come after the victory. And I have plans for tomorrow. God is my witness that during my next mandate we will build a cathedral worthy of our time in Tropico. It is our duty to prevail in this fight.
Good for you.
There is a crisis of command in our army,
blah,
sir.
Blah, blah, blah.
Since Tropican soldiers are too unruly, we should recruit more generals to urge them in the right direction in battle.
pencils too sharp. Yeah. It's kind of what I expected. You first.
Are you a rebel?
Yeah, and yeah, there we go. Back into the negatives. Once I actually manage to get a solid positive cash flow, I can
My
work
dear
on that.
Presidente, the election day draws near.
Yeah. Okay.
Never fear, Presidente is here. Make it so.
Oh?
Comrade, I have a secret task for you.
There was some bauxite over here, but I still don't think I want that. Still don't think I want that. There's no good reason to. No.
Sir, the army is in dire need of facility.
Two new guard stations, three
Sir,
new guard stations.
Sir, your war on crime is currently escalating into a.
If I can get more than one reward for doing the same thing, then it starts to sound like a better plan. The downside to that is I do need an armory first. Okay. Good. Not so much. I don't, yeah, not enough generals. Can plug you down here, yeah? have any unemployed, so...
I am very pleased to report that Tropico is issuing air pollution standards. Penultimo, tell us more.
The new standard clearly specifies that no more than 5 birds must die daily from breathing in noxious fumes. As you can see, this is a huge step forward.
I wish I hadn't heard that.
There. Which one? Yeah. All I guess I'll hold off. Not you. Still those 3? Okay. I probably...
I've never seen so many smiling people on the streets. It's almost like all mothers-in-law suddenly left the country.
11 new immigrants.
Presidente.
I'm about to need a second one of these. I'm not expanding beyond that radius, so I guess it won't matter much where I plunk it down. Maybe go that way? Here. Those are all dude jobs. I hate that. That's mostly what I have unemployed, though.
Presidente, the intellectuals are saying that our Minister of Education has no academic merits whatsoever.
Oy vey. When you fuck up, you can get fired and get replaced, I suppose.
What is it now?
So I will be able to afford the upgrades. Right.
How could they? I cannot believe that El Presidente has built a garbage dump over my favorite meadow. So many natural treasures lost forever. 25 different plant types, 12 different reptile species, and one cute bunny. My dear Snuggles, you will be missed.
Which way do I want that to face? Thanks this way? One.
One of our agents has infiltrated the mafia. We got him, Presidente. Turns out the great Don Emilio has been pretending to be an ordinary Tropican all this time.
Okay.
We'll see how that goes.
Most honorable leader.
Okay. That one homeless person shouldn't be. 4 new immigrants. Okay. There's still that. I don't see a shot. No shacks. Good. Actually, except for the fish, I have a pretty clean slate. So, I think I'll find out what's next time.